Oh my god.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah! Ew! Ah! We're here to watch Bowen Strait. So here's Heidi and Ego just writing with Sydney Sweeney.
I have like an itsy bitsy crush on someone here, I think.
What? Oh my god.
Who? Lenny Pickett?
No.
That's for the heads. That's for the Lenny heads.
Yes, y'all are giving girl dumbass.
I don't know, he's just so funny and he's sweet, but it obviously can't be anything.
Girl, you should absolutely go for it.
But isn't he gay?
Gay? No, Bowen Strait.
Yeah, straight as they come.
Bowen Strait went through a really harrowing journey to conception because Gary Richardson, one of the writers here, pitched it to me the week that Ana de Armas hosted last season.
Gracias.
And we wrote a version called Bowen's Bye for Dakota Johnson that had this wedding scene at the end.
When I first met you, I thought you were gay. Oh, was I wrong?
Wow, those were some great vows.
We decided to shelve it, and then Sydney came and hosted, and then we pitched it to her, and she was so game, and we ran it in her dressing room. And even in the part of the script where it says Sydney shoots Bowen, like, a furtive look, I felt like I was electrocuted. I was like, oh my god, no! Like, something was really shocking about someone like her shooting you a seductive look. And then we did it at table, it was great.
Wow, I had no idea.
Bowen walks past them.
Hey, hey.
When I'm at work, gotta cut out the babe stuff, okay?
Okay, is that Gina Gershon?
I think one of the craziest things about this is that I had seen Gina Gershon at an event at Carnegie Hall that Monday. We were there singing We Shall Overcome with Joan Baez on stage. It was surreal. And then as we were writing this, Gary Richardson said, I think I have an idea for like another hot lady of like a different ilk that could come in and like make out with Bowen. What about Gina Gershon? And I was like, this is crazy. I just got her number down on Monday. She was such a good sport about it. She looks amazing. We pushed for an intimacy coordinator. We went down and told her, how comfortable are you with this? If at any point you change your mind, you can totally change your mind. We can cut anything you want. We can lose the love scene altogether. And she touches my arm and goes, Bowen, I'm on euphoria.
Do we need protection?
No, no, it's fine. I'm on prep.
That was amazing.
Her rolling her eyes back. She is such a good actor. I think everyone should know this, and this is how cool she is. Sydney Sweeney came in that week being like, everyone please make fun of my boobs. I think she said, give America what they want. And we did that. At that point I went, she's the real deal. She is here to stay. She gets it, she has it. I'm very grateful to her.